Have you ever seen Leon the Professional? It's about a professional hitman, who reluctantly takes in a young girl as his protégée, after her family is murdered by a corrupt DEA agent. But here's a fact you probably didn't know. In this scene, actor Michael Badalucco was genuinely intimidated by Gary Oldman, because he had no idea that Oldman was going to smell him, or get that close to him. His look of discomfort is real. So tell me.